Here he is, back in the pit. The team look impatient to hear his remarks about his latest lap. I wouldn't rule out some changes to the setup. What you can see on your screens now are the general times referring to the first qualifier.